The sarcastic husband. Balls to the wall.
Oh, welcome to Two Snakes Play, guys. Chiefy and I are here playing Resident... I don't remember this scene. Did we do this already?
No. I should hope not. Otherwise, why are we playing it?
I don't want to do that.
Hey, how do you play this game again?
We do this like every time we stop to play Halo for like a week. Okay, I got a sniper rifle. Yeah. I got the assault.
Yeah, that does.
And I got like a shotgun. Okay. I have no first aid sprays. I got a hand grenade and a flash grenade. All right. I forget. How do you look at your inventory again? Okay, that's the third time I've done that wrong. Why is to look at your inventory? Okay.
Gotcha.
All right, sorry, guys, for our comedic timing here. Okay, you ready to do this?
This place top to bottom.
Yeah, or bottom to top.
Are these people?
Yeah,
I'm picking up life form readings.
Well,
it's like they're in cocoons.
Well, they're alive.
Who's there?
Are they weeping angels?
Watching way too much Doctor Who. Which is now only available on Amazon Prime or the BBC.
Over here.
Why? I have no idea.
Reading on the other side of this door.
I miss it when it was on Hulu and Netflix.
You're with me. Everyone else keeps searching out here. HQ.
Okay.
Three of us.
Sounds
are
like I'm not watching
group.
Any Doctor Who
heading
anytime
further
soon.
Into the building.
Yeah, luckily we have. I get Amazon Prime. Okay. So yeah, apparently.
Sorry, I kind of fell out of it anyway.
Yeah, the Dave. I fell out of it after what's his name changed over to Peter Capelli. I need your help.
Was it dull door?
Yeah.
You need my help with that small door that neither of us opened.
Yeah, I was gonna say, what was the point of that? Okay. I feel that there was a miscommunications here
somewhere.
Good work,
somewhere. Team. Good work.
Oh God. Seriously? I like how, like, nobody's shooting or nobody's worried that there's, like, a blood-stained thing. What the? Who the heck is that? Come here.
It's fine. Oh.
Dude, I just shot you in the head. Thank you.
There we go.
It's firecrackers. Yeah, I forgot about the firecracker dust. Oh, there's some shotgun ammo. Sniper ammo. Oh, there's something over here. I don't know what, though. 9mm ammo. My 9mm, like, machine gun here is better than anything else.
Oh, yeah,
your default starting weapon for
do
this character,
you have, like,
yeah.
An MP5 or something?
Yeah, something like that. It's not. It's like an MPZ, because they can't say MP5. It's registered trademark. Skill point.
Oh, and a urinal.
So these videos, guys, with we do with Resident Evil, because it's harder for Brett or for Chiefy and I to kind of map out the time. We're just going to do them till the checkpoints, so that way we don't have to try and keep in time. We'll do the best we can. Or not checkpoints, I'm sorry. The level ends as much as I can. We'll cut them when I can, but you know, keep in mind that I've never played this game, and Chiefy hasn't either. And so we're still kind of getting used to when these things end and not start, because they have really weird pacing.
Hmm.
Whee!
Oh, gosh dang it.
Uh-oh.
Okay, yet what again, that's not how physics work.
We're bound.
What's HQ gonna do? HQ, we are fighting a mutant ninja turtle.
Oh my gosh.
Boy, he's a biggin'.
Run!
Is there somewhere we're supposed to hit him?
I don't know.
But you're not helping, Brett.
Pretty much. But I'm staying alive.
Whoa! Dude, I was gonna use that desk.
Vulnerable.
Okay, well, hit its back. I don't. My concern
working
is more of these things are gonna pop up.
One.
Where?
Yep, another one behind you.
How does he get small from big? Like, that doesn't work that way. Like his legs are like... Oh, I'm out of ammo. Well, this is great. This is...
Yeah,
I'm
pretty close. Oh, there's another one. Yeah.
Oh, good. Because it's like we didn't have enough of them. Run Take away. That.
Oh, and they charge you. Great.
This is going well. There's some boxes over there. There might be some ammo. If you see them in the corner there. Oh, yeah.
Circles around the room for a while.
Yeah, back is the button to hit their... Their butts are the thing to nail. Yeah, skill point.
Watch
that's
out.
What I need.
One right next to you.
Yep, I see him. Oh, yeah. Hit their backs. That's the trick, I think.
Out of ammo on that gun.
Oh, shit, I'm out of ammo on every gun. Are you using a sniper rifle?
I was using a pistol. Like I found some shotgun ammo now.
Oh, there's some over there. I see it.
Run away.
I see where you... Okay, they have armor. Nice. I still hate them.
Yep.
Can you believe they just re-released Resident Evil 4 yesterday?
Search the rest of the place.
Again?
Yes.
I remember playing that game back when we were in college.
Oh man. An old game.
Yeah, it came out for the GameCube. I remember playing it at your house.
Huh.
Because that was the one with El Gigante.
Wait, four. Oh, that one.
Like the...
El Gigante.
Yeah, instead we had Titans from, whatchamacallit, in this one. Attack on Titan.
Oh, yeah.
Which is getting good reviews, I guess, which kind of makes me, surprised.
What is? Attack on Titan?
Yeah, the game just came out this week. The new Attack on Titan just came out today as well.
Huh.
Okay, I don't know if those guys are for us or against us. Got it.
Start by shooting them.
Shoot first, ask questions later.
Pretty much.
Okay, how do you get behind cover? Because now I forgot. Ah, got it.
Yeah, just like that.
Yeah, okay, I figured it out.
Oh, in your face.
Yeah. That guy was going to be my buddy. We were going to have fun together. This is a team door that we probably won't do anything with.
Captain. Yeah.
Is there stuff over there I missed?
Yep.
Yeah.
Skill point, red herb.
I got like 10 red herbs, no green herbs. It's great. Thank you, Bob. Or whatever your name is. Not that I care, because you're going to die in 10 seconds anyways. Those are... mutant poop. EpiPens?
Man, she is just everywhere.
Who are you?
I work here. My name's Ada Wong.
Didn't we kill you? But wait, this is a flashback, so you're still alive.
Must be what's creating those Jawavo.
Yeah, I heard them saying something about that.
What else did you hear?
Maybe you could put your guns down.
Maybe not.
Not until you give us a reason.
$5 says she's gonna kill Bone over there next on your left.
Neo Umbrella.
Oh God! You ever really think that
the supporting the gorillas, or at least I think that's what
the Umbrella organization from the Resident Evil films and games and stuff? They're like, we couldn't find a better villain than the corporation. Sorry.
Finn, you're in charge of keeping her safe.
Yeah, who's behind us? The same company that's been behind it for the last 5 games.
For real. And there's a 7th game coming out.
Wonder who the bad guy's going to be in that one. Wait, no. No, I don't wonder.
Someone asked me on Twitter if we were going to play co-op on it, and I'm like, I don't think there's going to be co-op in that game, guys. It's kind of going, yeah, it's going back to the old school horror vibe, I think, but we'll see. Let me put it this way, guys. If there's a co-op portion, Brett and I'll probably play it, but I can't guarantee on that one. And Capcom's been super nice to us, so I cannot complain. They never put claims on my videos or anything, which is great. And if they do, usually I just send them a tweet or an email, and they'll take it right off within 10 minutes.
You're welcome.
Yeah, you guys should run or something.
Everyone get to the second floor! The fire's too dangerous!
Okay, well, do we need to take out, like, the two things, or are we just running away? I guess we're running away. Conserving ammo. Okay, well, I can't do anything here, so I guess you want me to take these guys out.
There's a way out.
Yeah, I'm gonna say, this really didn't function real well because they're following us.
Let's go, buddy. Double door.
What? I got one.
Up at top.
I got one.
Are you sure you want to keep getting them?
I got one. Oh, I thought she was going to...
Oh, she was
going to
leave that guy behind.
Yeah, I thought that guy was going to be...
Your friends are having a hard time.
Ma'am, please, just try to stay out of the way.
Dude, she seems to be a little more well-equipped than you. What the hell is that?
The thing from Jurassic Park.
Is that a spitter?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't kill it. Sorry. Are you just like...
I think it might be dead now.
No, because something else just took its place. Oh, he's going up the ceiling. I can't get him up there. Oh, there he is. Hang on, I think I got a grenade.
Whoa,
wow!
Man.
That hurt. That'll sting in the morning. You bastard, stop shooting at me.
Alright, I got it. I got it.
Dude, you were kneeing it in the face. I don't care if he got it or not. He turned into a giant lizard iguana thingy and tried to kill me. Ow!
Are we up top?
Yep. I think I got him, though. Yeah, there you go.
This door leads to the warehouse next door. We can get outside through there.
Good for us.
What?
What? How do we... Are we dumb? I don't... Oh. Oh. Bob over there, or Finn, whatever his name is clearing up a path for you, Brett.
Okay.
More sniper rounds. I'm gonna switch to my shotgun for a bit. Oh, good, more of them. It's the big one, too. I'm gonna take out his armor. Alright, there you go. Missed. Yeah, but I got rid of his armor. That's the tough part.
Good.
Finally figuring out how to kill these things.
Here, lizard.
I just want to play.
You remember that Taco Bell commercial from the 90s?
Yes.
The Taco Bell dog. I found him.
Chihuahua.
He ran by you.
Yeah, I see him. Dude, stop running away.
Man, I thought that Chihuahua was like the coolest thing in the world, and I was like, hey.
Viva la Revolution. I think he died a few years ago.
I'm sure he's dead. No doubt about that. That was a long time ago.
Damn, dude. Get it out.
That's what I think of you.
You lizard people thing. From hell. Oh, crap. Somebody, okay, I hear something.
I've got 10 shotgun shells and a combat knife.
And a combat
Let's
knife.
Let's go, zombies.
And, I'm all out of combat knife. Here they come.
That way.
I'm going to beat you up with my sniper rifle. This is the proper way to use it.
Come here, you. Come, man.
Ow.
Oh, that didn't work. That did not work at all.
Okay, I should have made a giant hole in your head. Thank you, Bravo team.
He's coming at you.
Dude, I thought you killed him.
Oh, no.
Okay, nice flopping on the ground like a fish. I'm wondering if Capcom was running out of enemies for this portion of the game. They're like, just make something cool.
We're almost out. Hold it together, people.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Hang on, man, bro.
Give me some ammo.
Oh, damn. Damn. I'm looking, dude. Here you go. There might be something in here.
Yippee! Pistol ammo.
I got sniper rifle stuff. Oh, look, a team door.
Didn't even get a full magazine out of that.
You're taking this well. I smell something.
She's gone.
Finn! Why weren't you watching her?
I don't know what happened. She was here a second ago.
Seriously, Finn? Oh, is this where he loses his whole team?
Oh, yeah. Finn is the guy that...
like, died.
It's totally boned or something, right?
I think his whole team gets boned.
Oh, yeah.
What's that? What the hell is that?
What a jerk.
Proper term, female term is a female jerk. Told you we shouldn't have got too attached to him, Chiefy. Oh, God.
Yeah,
hang in there,
the
dude.
You're supposed to get emotionally attached to and then he's back.
How could I be emotionally... attached to someone I only just met for 10 seconds that turned into glue.
Yeah.
Okay, they're going to turn into monsters, so can we shoot them now? I'm just for saying. Real. See?
Well.
Captain, we gotta move.
Okay, physics don't work like that. Way to go, Finn. I just killed her when I told you to. Okay, are you guys gonna shoot or just like kinda let him molest you? Finn wants snooze snooze.
No.
Finn. What the heck is in his mouth?
I thought Ada was supposed to be a good guy.
Why'd you
turn everyone into zombies?
Well, we have to play the Ada portion of the game. We haven't played the Ada portion of the game yet.
Oh,
all right, guys.
Short
mission. We're at about 18 minutes. That's a good cut point. We're going to take a break, guys, because, you know, watching us steal Brett's line, watching us upgrade our characters about as entertaining as watching paint dry, I believe.
Yay.
All right, guys. If you like the challenge, give us a like below. Take it easy.